everyone, and welcome back to a new episode of Pokémon Yellow. If you enjoyed the series, remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment down below. We made our way back to Lance. But now we know what we must do, because the Pokémon prove difficult for us. I take that back. We really don't know what we need to do. It was a Blastoise. So first Pokemon, I think we need to do some... Wait, there's Elixir? Does it fill up all the PP? Oh my god, it does! It fills it all up! So we're gonna send in no maidens, and we're gonna go no maidens to victory. Confuse Ray, and then we set up the minimize. Be untouchable! We can't Toxic the Nido Queen, but we can bubble! All we need to do is become small. And avoid all of the Thunderbolts. Hang in there, No Maidens! That's not what I want. Special! A hyper potion. Bubble now! That didn't move at all. Maybe now we can live through a thunderbolt if we get hit. Confuse Ray! Now use Bubble Beam! Because ice types don't resist water! The Nido Queen. Bubble Beam now! Hang in there, No Maidens! I keep hitting potion. Stay super potion. Now, you It's Confuse Ray! No! It hit us even through all the tanniness! Oh, with a crit too. Go! Pizza time! Hit it with a thunder wave! May not be able to poison you, but I can paralyze you! It's go time! Now we play for real! Pizza Town, no! Hang in there! Alright, fine. Go, Chungus! Where I fly. Minimize! I should've just hit it. I panicked. Go, Thickums! Strength! Right, time for you, Mobius. Use a Aurora Beam. He had a Papa Potion. Confuse Ray. No, Mobius. We're fighting Lance. No, Stunks. I was hoping. I just need the Paralyze to go off. Yes! Fly! Maybe I should have ass beamed. I needed to get paralyzed, and then I could send in Stonks. Confuse Ray it again. But I need to be on Mobius when it happens. I can revive no maidens. That way I have two Pokemon who know Confuse Ray. This is the strat. This is the strat. We can do this. It just needs to get paralyzed. Unfortunately, they don't run out of PP, which would have been great for us. Yes! Confuse Ray! Now's a chance. Exactly. I prepare for this moment. Now use a Aurora Beam. Just need it to be paralyzed again. It'll happen eventually. It happened! Now, big plays. Massive plays! Epic plays! Alright, the Dragonair. It was Thunderbolt 2. Unfortunately, we can't do the same gameplay that we had last time. Go, Stonks! Ice Beam! So now we have to play for the confusion. Same game plan, we just play for the confusion. Only it's a little bit more tricky because it can become not confused. Like that. And I don't think it would ever not use Thunderbolt. That's the problem. We're just in the loop now, and unfortunately, they don't run out of PP in this. So we gotta go for it. Yes! Didn't work for long, though. Gotta go for it. Yes! Believing in ourselves! And by not using our revives throughout the entire game! Not poop head! It's come to this, has it? We must take out Poophead. I always knew this day would come. I didn't think it would be so soon. Our arch-rival and nemesis, Poophead. Just like us in every single way, only he does not believe in the power of Magikarp. He believes in the false prophet Gyarados. But I know through our superior stratagem, we can defeat him. Two hours later. It's go time! Let's get bigger drink. Well, this isn't good. It's a Kadabra with Mega Drain, and it's fast. just got utterly screwed. It's too fast. No! Well, that'll be it for this episode. If you enjoyed it, remember to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and leave a comment down below. And I'll see you all next time. I've been cheesed. Delicious.